Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you now to the lifters in session 17, M65, 105 and 105 plus kilogram categories. In the 105 kilogram category, Anton Magdalene, Czechoslovakia. Czech Republic, sorry. Jean-Paul Belmas, France. Wilhelm Rotti, Germany. And in the 105 plus category, Joseph Ejimon, Poland. Evgeny Sidorov, Russia. And Valery Tereshko, Russia. Thank you, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd now like to introduce you to the officials for this session. Referees, Vasily Zubov, Russia. Zbigniew Makovsky, Poland. And Bela Fabi, Hungary. Technical controller, Pierre Labelli, France. And Chief Marshal, Paul Sheen, Great Britain. Thank you, gentlemen. Music. First weight on the bar is 80 kilograms. First lifter is Valery Tereshko, Russia. I'm starting. The first attempt for Joseph Ejimon was overturned by the jury. It is a no lift. Good lift. Final lift for Wilhelm Roth was overturned by the jury, it was a no lift. Thank you.
Good day. Ladies and gentlemen, we now have the medal ceremony for Session 17, age group M65, weight categories 105 and 105 plus kilograms. First, the medals in the 105 kilogram category. In first place, a gold medal in the total of 202 kilograms, Anton Magdalen, Czech Republic. In second place, the silver medal with a total of 168 kilograms, Wilhelm Rock, Germany. In third place, the bronze medal with a total of 135 kilograms, Jean-Paul Helmas, France. Russia. in second place in silver medal with a total of 170 kilograms, Joseph Eichmann. And in third place, and a bronze medal with a total of 140 kilograms, Valery Tereshko, Russia. Is Vladimir Zilayev, Azerbaijan. Azerbaijan, Vladimir Zilayev. Are you here?